I did not for a second think I was going crazy, so that worked out. Hello everyone and welcome, I'm Ghost, and today I'm back with more Remnant, and the only difference this time is I don't really know where I'm going, but I guess I'll hit turn the last checkpoint, see if I found somewhere. I don't remember, it's been a little bit, and I had the flu, so that was fun, and while I'm still not entirely over it, because I'm still kind of a snotty mess, I'm like 90% of the way over it. Alright, let's take a quick peek at the map. Yeah, it looks like this is a new area, so Land's End. So it's just a... Oh yeah, I think I did try this last time. And I got lost, but that's okay. Alright. It's kind of cool that you can shoot through the truck and stuff. Should probably do this. Oh crap. Oh, there's a long gun on everywhere. That worked out. Ah, minigun guy. Hate these guys. Oh, Got him. Yep, I just unlocked a new trait. Warrior. Don't know what that does. Let's see here. Melee damage. Eh, I don't really care about that. Man, I've saved up a lot of trait points. Let's see here. Should probably spend some of these. Alright. Nope, did not mean to do that. That's okay. Let's do that. Alright. Where are these people who were here? Well, here's one that I just kind of kicked. Hope that wasn't anybody's friend or anything. Okay, that was weird. Scrap. Oh, hello. Oh, there's, okay, there's stuff on the other side of that locked door, which is locked. So that's fun. There's some iron, I think. It's great, because you need truckloads of iron. Alright, let's move on, I guess. Since I can't get past the locked door. Check over here. Nothing. Okay. Oh, here's a chest. It's a bunch of scrap. Okay, I think it's safe to say I basically searched this whole place. And I don't know where the people went, and I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Hello, lady. Are you alright?
Liz. My Liz is gone. It should have been me. She has so much fire left. I don't blame you, stranger. I blame myself. I couldn't protect her. Now she's gone. Those things ripped a hole in my world. I'm gonna make her pay.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna take this iron. And this iron and this scrap. Well, hey, excuse me, lady. Do you know where to go? Guess I'll go this way.
Nothing more you could do, stranger. Nothing more you could do, stranger.
Well, sure, but like, maybe you could help me out by pointing me in the right direction? No? Okay. Alright, well. Just gonna go ahead and guess, just go back this way. I don't see any other way to go, so. Yeah, it's all dead end. Never did find the key to open that door to get that loot. Alright, we're going back through. There's an explored section. Basically straight ahead. Okay. It does look like there's more, right? Huh. I guess maybe not. Some more iron. Okay. And I open that. What is happening? Oh. Oh my God. Over here, and then we'll go out this door. All right. Find the keeper of the labyrinth. Yep. Map. I have no idea where to go. Okay. That wasn't terrible. That wasn't even that hard. Iron. Guess I'll go this way. It's so stupid. I'm gonna climb up in certain spots. box. Okay. There's a checkpoint there, and then... Well, I guess let me rest at it. And let me go this way. Guess I haven't been this way. Destroy the evil tree. Talking about this tree? Did it! Destroyed the tree.
Oh, it's over.
In real life, it'd probably be a better tool would probably be a chainsaw or something. But you work with what you got, so I killed it with my revolver. This game. Map. Yeah, I guess, yeah. Kind of heading in the right direction before I saw that I was supposed to kill the tree. So, hold on. Let me check inventory. How much iron do I got? Materials? 33. Not a lot. Oh, I unlocked a new trait, Explorer. Weak spot damage. Yeah. Or Exploiter. Thought that it said Explorer, but okay. It really matters. There's a path that way.
Over.
Okay. There is a path over here. But there's a whole other unexplored section behind me. I think I'm gonna go explore that first. Shot that dude right in the face. Guess I've got to be on the other side for this. bunch of iron. I think I just might have seen some more out front here. Go take a peek. Yep. I did not for a second think I was going crazy, so that worked out. Ooh, chest. Scrap, scrap. Iron. Okay, I think that's this entire section that, I don't know. There's okay, now I've explored this entire section. Let's head that back to that door. Boom. Door. The Choking Hollow. Alright. Go back and upgrade my stuff. Okay. I saw that tip and I was like, what? What are you talking about? It's literally just aim at the other side? I don't know. Yeah, let's see your wares.
What do you need?
I need some stuff upgraded. Namely, I think this. Already takes a ridiculous amount of armor or iron. My armor. Go. Now I need forged iron for it, which I have not even seen at all, so yeah. Yeah.
Be safe.
I think
there.
We're done here. Travel on back to the last checkpoint. And Yeah, I think we'll tackle this next time, actually. So yeah. I'm leaving it here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll be back soon. Bye.